And out by Grand Junction, the Pine Gulch Fire has burned close to 75,000 acres. It's now one of the largest wildfires in state history. That fire is sitting right now at just 7% contained. Close to 50 members of the Denver Fire Department are helping with firefighting efforts across Colorado and the U.S. right now. The department tweeted these photos showing firefighters on the front lines. Denver Fire says they are also helping with things like medical care and refueling aircraft.